Am I gonna make it? I doubt it. I should make it. Yeah! Yeah, bitch. You let me hit my goal. Oh, brother! Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, he is not happy. He's always on you.
Oh.
Nancy, don't play this game. You're playing a dangerous game with this man. Oh, you missed. Oh, now I have my resilience and my matrix. Yeah, go around. Nancy, where are you? Nancy!
Nancy's on a gen. Damn, got distortion. And she's like, she left you and deja vu. Ooh, what'd you get though? You got Indian, but what'd you get?
Chicken tikka masala.
Not the tikka. I was about to say. This motherfucker using geometry as blight. He was like going like, he was doing a 3-point turn. What the fuck are you doing, 360s? That'd be funny as shit if you had Coup de Grace.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Wow. Go in the corner. Go in the fucking corner. Yeah, that's right. Leave me. I tell you, you know, I bring out the alpha energy. They listen like good little dogs. You know? I start barking. Motherfuckers don't let me start listening. I'm sorry, Chad. You guys shouldn't have seen that alpha side of me. Ugh. I shouldn't just let it out.
Literally sees me go for the glyph is like, yes. And then, all of a sudden...
What the fuck, Abby? How dare you slap me? I'll tell your daddy. And your mama. And your grandma. And your auntie. Oops, I meant... What? What did you mean? You know, I'm telling your father twice. Tell your father three times. God damn it. I don't care how I'll tell him. I will. You know what? It's gonna hurt his little heart. JK, don't. No, it's too late. I'm calling your dad right now. Hello, Abby's dad. We got a dog. Abby, I know, she's just so unruly. Please. It's too late. I already texted my mom to call your dad. It's too late. I hate for him more and more every day. He should delete it. I think he should delete it. Fuck you. Shit, I wish someone would. You know what I mean?
Bro.
What are you talking about? But anywho, scuba doo 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 doo. Remy, what's your name? Shut the fuck up. Damn. You know, now I am calling your dad. Too late, it's already in the process. Planning the funeral.
I miss Pyro. He went off to war. And by war, I mean He went to go get water. Oh, finally.
And to get his dog.
Dog, garbage, more garbage.
Garbage. I thought you lactose intolerant. What the fuck? How you gonna be mad at your mom when you still eating that shit?
Welcome to Fearless, and also I was hungry. Also, my mom's making mole.
Like, holy moly or what?
No, holy guacamole.
You ever had mole before?
What, no, but I have a mole.
Shut up.
Okay, now, brother, here's the real question.
What's that?
Look at your left arm.
You're talking about the mole that all guys supposedly have? Yeah, I don't have that.
Oh, you don't have it? Okay.
Yeah, I don't.
I don't have a mole on my arm.
No, but apparently there's a thing that every man has a mole right here. It's because we're all clones made by the government.
You look at the left arm bicep right next to your like your elbow on Miles right now. Does he have a mole?
Hey, babe. Can I see your left elbow? He does not.
He does not, so he's not a government baby.
The Matrix isn't real.
I have one, so I think I might be.
We knew it. Nobody been getting bitches so much. It's built in. That's bullshit. What about the rest of us? This has got to be racism. They got built-in perfume for sex and pussy. Yeah, built-in perfume. It's actually like a what's that shit called? A tonic?
An aphrodisiac.
Bullshit. Yeah, you got that shit built in. That shit bullshit. Walking around slanging dick perfume.
This is the only.
I'm sorry. I hit my elbow and it wasn't funny.
Damn, but I'm laughing.
Shut up.
Damn, they just hurting themselves. God damn.
Motherfucker look like he belong on Easter Island.
You built the Easter Island, old ass.
I sure did.
Dusty
sure
ass.
Did. Aren't you older than me?
No. Maybe. Probably.
How old are you?
Too old. 1 foot in the grave already.
Oh my god.
It's terminal. I'm dying.
Enhance.
I'm dead to right.
He's cutting off.
I know.
Oh. I just looked
I
over.
I couldn't have gone back.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I need Kindred.
No, it's fine.
I need to put Kindred on.
I fucking hate Night Brew.
Yeah, brute. You call me brute, brooder.
Broody tootis. That's why you missed the fucking hook, you blind bitch.
Hello. Hi, everyone.
That's why nobody fucking loves you.
He's coming, run.
He's coming. I'm leaving. Back there in the cornfield.
In the couch.
Is that you limping towards me?
Yeah.
You look kind of thick from the front.
Then boom.
Morning.
Strawberry doggo bungle.
Bungle. There's 104 days of summer vacation.
Go come some long just and yet.
Nerd.
So the annual proud of our generation. Trying to make a way to spend it.
Why, maybe? Why, maybe?
Building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist or giving a monkey a shower. Almost missed my. I don't know the rest of them. That's all I know.
Forspoken was trash as fuck. Yeah. Yeah.
What was trash?
Forspoken.
Kelly's
with
me.
Oh,
nice.
Hey. Don't move. Do you know where I leave? Leave. Watch out for the trap, though.
Yeah, I saw.
Oh my god, my coochie.
And so I just left.
He grabbed me.
Why are you in locker, Spyro? Oh my goodness! I hope we still
yeah,
on track.
When you
I tried to burst out because I thought you could do that.
You can, but yes, grab
if you have head on.
Yeah, that's a perk to stun him. Perk.
Oh, yeah, you can burst out, but it won't stun him. So if you're trying to stun him, you need head on. And
no, I'm
trying
to burst out.
Yeah, you can, but once they enter the animation for opening the locker, you can't do it anymore.